Hey guys! Today we're going to make something really simple, grapes in miniature. I started out by mixing three shades of green. I used green and yellow scrap clay as well as some translucent. Roll out snakes of each color and cut off small pieces. Use your fingers to roll them into the right shape. I then took an opaque green and rolled out some extremely thin snakes. This is going to make the stem. You can use a couple of needle tools or dotting tools to put the pieces together. Then bake it. I bunched some of the grapes together, but that's optional. After baking, add some brown acrylic paint to the stem. Leave some of the areas green to make it look more realistic. Then glue the grapes onto the stem. I then used some dark brown pastel and some more of the brown acrylic paint for the final touch. Then seal with glaze and you're done.